violent crash caught on camera in Brooklyn, a crash that many people may not have walked away from.
A warning, the video is tough to watch, but in this case, the child who's hit pops right back up. Eyewitness News reporter Jim Dolan live tonight in Borough Park. Jim.
First, yeah, guys, the video is really graphic, and your first thought when you see it is that poor little boy must have been seriously hurt, but he apparently wasn't, and really, the video just provides a great teaching moment, both for kids and adults behind the wheel.
The dashcam video is as frightening as you can imagine. The young boy runs out into the street, and now watch, the child is not seriously hurt. He gets up and scampers away. The driver wasn't able to stop him. Look again, as it happens, the driver on 55th Street, when the child darts out from between cars and is hit, and then bounces up and runs back to the sidewalk.
It just drove home the point how in a few seconds you can literally cause bodily injury and even death without thinking about your actions 3 seconds before.
That's where Friedlander first saw the video on a WhatsApp group message, and he posted it on Twitter. Borough Park is a neighborhood of families, big families. There are children everywhere, and the streets are narrow and long. There is a temptation to cross in the middle.
My wife and I sat down with our children, and I showed them the video more than once, reinforcing the importance of crossing at the street corners and looking both ways before you cross.
Just days ago here in Borough Park, a 68-year-old woman was struck and killed by a cement mixer while crossing the street. This young boy was much luckier, but it does all show how important alert, cautious driving is.
If this video saves one life, it's worth it.
Yeah, police have never gotten a report about this incident, so they haven't investigated it, but just about everybody in this neighborhood has seen the video, and they're sharing it with their kids to make sure they're careful when they're outside.